Lorianne Munzer began racing bicycles at the age of 21 when she joined her first cycling club, the Toronto Cycling Local Motion. Lorianne became a member of the Canadian National Cycling Team in 1994. Lorianne moved from Toronto to Edmonton to train in 1999, and her results improved immediately. The highlight in Lorianne's career took place at the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens, where she became an Olympic gold medalist, winning the match sprint, the first Canadian to win gold in cycling. But it was by no means her only win. She's won 6 world championship medals, collected silver and bronze at the 2002 Commonwealth Games, where she also set the flying 200m record. The list of successes continues. Pan American Kieran and match sprint champion, 13-time Canadian national champion, 11-time World Cup medalist, 2000 Canadian Olympian, and she's the Canadian record holder in the flying 200m and standing 500m. Lorianne has been recognized for her achievements by receiving the 2004 Bobby Rosenfeld Award, the 2004 Canadian Press Female Athlete of the Year, and the 2004 Canadian Cyclist of the Year Female Award. Lorianne is currently training with the Juventus Cycling Club in Edmonton and often shares her knowledge and Olympic experience of sports and recreation with school children and groups. 2005 Alberta Sport Hall of Fame inductee, Lorianne Munzer.